a blast.
Oh, this is good.
He drains one.
In your life!
Thank you.
What a great shot. How do you top this?
Alongside me, Boat Charman.
It's actually a beautiful day outside. The temperature's a little cool, but it's lovely out.
Shot over to the left-hand side.
This kid's a really good young player. Jack Nicklaus talked about him.
Beautiful tee shot.
Got himself in good physical condition. Boy, he's in shape. Oh. Freddie loves this place. He's right-handed. The only thing he doesn't do right-handed is play golf. For his birdie.
Certainly haven't been many birdies at that opening hole. There's been more fives and sixes than there have been threes.
Contact sounded perfect.
Yeah.
Big swing on this putt.
lane.
Oh, this is good. Good shot.
Shot, Fred. Fred.
Struggled so far at 3 over.
Bit of meat on the bone there.
Well done. Found the trees down the right hand side.
And in his hands, a 6-iron.
Very nice shot. Very nice shot there. Big putt here, you know.
Very good pace. So easy to race that 6-7 feet by. Beautiful tee shot.
Very fun, huh?
Right.
Looks good.
Hit it right off the bottom of the club.
It's out.
He thought he made it. He took a little early walk to go get it and it slowed down on him. Well done.
Oh, yes.
Very good pace. 3 under the lead now. Beautiful tee shot.
Very impressed with this young man. Well done.
Oh, no.
tend to pick it up.
Another quick putt.
Big swing on this putt.
The contact sounded perfect.
Find your ball, Fred. Good shot.
But not bad.
Good shot.
He's judged it perfectly. At the seventh. He didn't like it.
You can take an unplayable lie.
And this is the part of his game that every time he has one of these, we feel like he can hold it, and he feels like he can hold.
He's putting well.